And what happens to a colossal squid once it's out of the water is when they put it in a tank in Australia, its skin started to peel off and the structure of its body started to collapse. And that's what happens to squids. And so it lost its reddish pink color, and actually it turned bright red, which they think means that it was under pressure and stress. And the biggest is in an inhabitation in Australia.